Now we have to prove the property. Cosec inverse x is equal to sin inverse 1 upon x. See proof. Let cosec inverse x is equal to theta. Therefore, applying cosec ratio on both the sides, we get cosec theta is equal to x. Therefore, we can write cosec theta as 1 upon sin theta is equal to x as it is. Therefore, by taking reciprocals on both the sides, we get sin theta is equal to 1 upon x. Therefore, applying sin inverse on both the sides, we get theta is equal to sin inverse 1 upon x. Therefore, substituting the value of theta in the left hand side, we get cosec inverse x, which is value of theta, is equal to sin inverse of 1 upon x. By using this method, we can prove these results also.